You sure about this?
Yeah, I mean, she's not even really living anymore, and she hasn't even been lucid for the past few years.
She seems fucked up. I mean, she's our mom.
She was never really the best mom, and she would want us to do this.
But why are you making me do it?
I've been the one that's been here for years with her, at her bedside.
Fuck. Okay, I'll just do it. Just do it.
Don't touch it. It'll turn yellow.
Wanna be my friend?
Fuck off.
Oh, come on, man. Chill out.
I just killed a woman. I'm stressed out.
Oh, whatever. Come on. I found boxes of mom's old shit. Wanna help me go through it?
Sure.
Oh, Jesus Christ. More stuffed animals?
Fucking stupid.
I don't think she has a single thing of worth in this entire house.
I call it technology.
Technology? Really? That's way too broad of a term. That could be the bikes. That could be the skis. You could argue the vacuum's technology, the chair.
Hey, fuck. I'll just take the TV.
Fine, but I get appliances.
The fuck was that?
Well?
She's not in there.
What do you mean she's not in there?
Her body is not in her bed.
Well, then where is she? Oh, fuck that. I'm not going.
Yeah, I got the last one, man. You're going upstairs right now.
Oh, no way.
Fuck you. You can have the TV.
Fine. Jesus. Pussy.
Kendra. You okay?
Fuck, man, you can't just sneak up on me like that.
Everything's fine, okay?
Did you find the dead body that we lost?
I took care of it. Dinner's ready.
What the fuck does that even mean? I gotta take a shit.
What's up?
Eva, listen.
I can't explain this, but I need you to come pick me up from my mom's house right fucking now, okay?
Okay.
My sister's dead. My mom's dead. I fucking puked all over the place. I think
she'll be too.
It's fucking gross. Okay, I'm coming. Bye.
Don't fucking...
I brought you into this world, and I can take you back out of it.
Thank you.